Hey everybody, welcome to workout number 3 in my little mini HIIT 12 minute workout series. Today's workout will be 4 moves. We're going to do sandbag strength. So I have a sandbag to use, that's my equipment. My timer is set for 50 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. If you do not have a sandbag, I will show you the same options with dumbbells as well. Make sure you are good and warm before starting this workout. So if you're not already warm, press pause, get warmed up, and when you're ready, press play. And let's go. So there are 4 moves. We go through each move 3 times. I'm just gonna grab weights to show you the weight option. So move number 1, you're gonna do sandbag pull through. So you're gonna be in plank. Okay, the bag is behind your arms. So you're gonna pull that sandbag all the way through and you're gonna drop down, push up. Pull it back through, drop down, push up. If you don't have a sandbag, you're gonna use your dumbbell. You're gonna pull it through, pull it through. Push up, pull it through, push up. So same thing. Move number 2, dragon lunge. So you're gonna take that sandbag. I'm gonna, weights in the front. I'm gonna step back with my right leg and I'm gonna turn my sandbag to my left side. So whatever leg is front, the sandbag turns to, and then switch, other side. And you're gonna do the same thing with dumbbells. You're gonna switch and switch, holding the dumbbells. Move number 3. Clean and press. So, light knees, clean the sandbag up, press it overhead, bring it back down, clean, press. With those dumbbells, clean, press, same thing. And move number 4, you're gonna take that sandbag and give it a hug. So, and I'm gonna drop in squats. So these are bear hug squats. If you don't have a sandbag, you can grab your dumbbells. You can give yourself a hug with those dumbbells, drop in to squat. All right, so those are our moves. Hopefully you guys are good and warm. So we start in plank. We do each move 3 times, 50 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. There's no break other than those 10 second little beats. Okay, everyone ready? Sandbag, plank drag, plus a push-up, or dumbbell drag, plus a push-up. We go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I'll stay this way for this round, and then I'll switch directions the next round. 1, 2. 50 seconds. Dragon lunges coming up. Four, three, two, one. Okay, come on up. Lunges. 3, 2, 1, step back, twist towards the leg that is staying front, not moving. So really concentrate. That weight wants to pull you off. Keep your glutes nice and strong. Take your time. Different with the sandbag as opposed to weights, but it's doable both ways. So modify if you don't have that sandbag. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bear hug. So grabbing that sandbag, give it a hug. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. This bag's a bit big for my torso. I could put it higher, then he'd be in front of my face. So I'll make do. Seconds. We're hitting the ground again in plank. So I'll go sideways this time. 9 seconds. 2, 1, and time. Hit the ground. Plank drag plus the push up. Round 2. And go. Halfway mark. Dragon lunge coming up. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Come on up. Dragon lunge. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Halfway. Clean and press is next. Ten seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Clean and press. 3, 2, 1. Clean press. Five, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Okay. Bear hug. Squat. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. After this, we repeat all these moves one more time. We're almost through 8 minutes. Nineteen seconds. six, five, four, three, two, one. And time. Hit the ground. Last time. Three, two, one. Let's go. Some of my mats are squeaking on the floor. They're all taped down. 9 seconds. Not enough, apparently. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, dragon lunge. Two, one, let's go. Dragon lunge. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, clean and press. Second last move. Three, two, one. Let's go. One more move after this. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Bear hugs. With a squat. Three, two, one. Let's go. Get low in that squat. 34 seconds. Last move of this 12-minute HIIT. A little bit of strength to change it up. 16 seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and time. Okay. Well done, you guys. How is workout number three? Make sure you take the time. Cool down and stretch when you are done working out for the day. This was workout number three, sandbag strength. There'll be 12 workouts in this series. Stay tuned for the upcoming workouts. Have yourself a fabulous day, and I'll see you at my next workout. Bye for now, everybody.